Welcome back to the channel, guys. Now, what's currently going on with the Jack and Daxter series? The answer is, no one really knows. Yes, Naughty Dog shared a few things back then. I'm actually gonna go over those. But has Naughty Dog shared any recent news regarding the future of the series? Not really. A lot of fans keep wondering when Jack 4 will get developed. They've been waiting for this sequel for quite a while now. Why has this sequel remained absent from the series? Is it because Sony doesn't want to bring back the series? Or is it due to Naughty Dog not wanting to work on the series anymore? Here's the thing, guys. Sony hasn't really shared any news regarding the future of the series, but when it comes to Naughty Dog, they've shared a few things a few months ago. Why hasn't Jack 4 come to the PS4 yet? Is it because Naughty Dog simply doesn't want to work on it anymore? Well, no. Guys, they actually tried bringing back the series. I'm not saying they entered development and cancelled it. That's not what happened. They just tried brainstorming and coming up with ideas and concept arts. And how did that whole thing turn out? It didn't turn out so well. I don't know about now, but back then, Naughty Dog had a lot of difficulty on how to bring back the series, what to do with the characters, what to do with the story, how to make the game appealing to old fans and to a new audience. Back in August 2015, some concept arts were released, and kind of gives us an idea of what they were thinking about back then. And here it is. When fans saw this at first, they pretty much got frustrated. I mean, this isn't even Jack we're looking at. I know these are concept arts. The environments look pretty sick, but Jack's design looks way too realistic, and it seems like Naughty Dog was aiming for that. I don't know if it has to do with the fact that they worked on mature, more realistic games, such as The Last of Us and Uncharted, but what they were trying to do with the Jack and Daxter series, I don't know. It's just not Jack and Daxter. Okay, maybe they were trying to make the game appealing to older fans, but why suddenly jump to a different character model? One which looks completely different than the one we know. Okay, yes, it's a concept art, but the fact that Jack looks very different is just weird, and fans got frustrated when they saw it. And because of this, Naughty Dog realized that they simply couldn't do it. And here's what Arne Meyer, director of communications at Naughty Dog, mentioned a while ago. Back in November 2015, someone asked Naughty Dog if they would bring back Jack and Daxter for the PlayStation 4. And here's what was mentioned by Meyer. I would not bet in favor of it. We did try it. We did try. I mean, our fans really love Jack and Daxter, so we did try. I think you've seen the concept art that came out when we were exploring it before we settled on The Last of Us. But all of the directions we were trying to take it just didn't feel great. So much about these decisions is based on gut and instinct. We kept thinking, it just doesn't look right. It just doesn't feel right. The types of stories we're telling right now really are grounded in realism. So there you have it, folks. They tried. They really tried. But they simply couldn't do it. Like Meyer mentioned, it didn't feel right. Now why is that? Why did they have so much difficulty with bringing back Jack? Is it because they're so used to mature games? Or is it just because they had difficulty? Okay, I understand. Coming up with ideas sometimes is very difficult. You don't want to make the games very repetitive. But it's Jack and Daxter we're talking about. I mean, I'm sure they can pull it off. They don't have to make the game realistic to make it appealing. Look at how well Ratchet & Clank is doing right now. The reimagining is selling like crazy, and I'm happy for Insomniac Games. I'm sure Naughty Dog can develop Jack 4. Fans have been waiting for a while now. I'm sure that Naughty Dog can come up with a story. I don't know what's going on. Are they afraid? No, guys, really, think about this. Are they afraid? They developed mature games, such as The Last of Us and Uncharted. A lot of people have bought those games, and they basically built this huge fan base. What's really stopping them from bringing back the game? Are they worried that their current fans would dislike the game? It's not a realistic game we're talking about. It's Jack and Daxter we're talking about. Maybe this might explain the concept arts. Jack looks way too realistic. This is basically what they were trying to aim for. Honestly, I don't understand why. Okay, maybe they want to make the game appealing to a new fan base. But that's not what Jack and Daxter is about. That's not what a lot of you grew up with. These days, it seems like companies are afraid of bringing back platformers. They seem to think that fans got used to the more mature and realistic games. But I don't think that's the case. Honestly, Jack and Daxter is a great series. Naughty Dog should definitely consider continuing the series. There's a lot of potential. Why leave it behind? Okay, now some of you might be like, doesn't Sly Cooper have potential? What about Sly 5? We've been waiting a while for that game as well. Here's the thing when it comes to Sly 5. Cinzaro Games James absolutely loves the series. They would love to develop Sly 5, but the decision is ultimately made by Sony. They have to greenlight the project first. For Jack 4, the developer simply doesn't know what to do with the project. If I compare Jack 4 to Sly 5, I think Sly 5 has a higher chance of getting developed. And why is that? Well, Sanzaru's up for it, and we simply need a green light from Sony. Plus, a movie is in the works, and hopefully we get updates on that soon. Alright, back to the point. Was there anything else mentioned by Arne Mayer regarding Jack 4? Kinda, yeah. Back in April 2016, someone asked a question about other concept arts which surfaced on the internet. These were actually created by Andrew Kim, who made a bunch of concept arts for AAA movies such as Thor and Ant-Man. He also created concept arts for Uncharted 3. This artist actually has a website. I'll leave the link in the description so you guys can check it out. Anyways, when fans saw these concept arts, they thought that Naughty Dog was actually working on Jack 4. But that's not the case. Naughty Dog shot down those rumors. And here's what was mentioned by Naughty Dog. We obviously had investigated a new Jack and Dexter a long time ago. Anything surrounding that is part of the initial exploration. There's a lot of art we didn't release, some that we did put together, but there's nothing in the works right now. You have to remember, a lot of the time, a lot of the artists that we work with are big fans of our games. A concept artist who used to work with us went freelance. While he put out some fan art of The Last of Us, and everyone all of a sudden is like, oh, Last of Us 2! And I'm like, it's fan art. He just loves our shit. So there you have it, guys. Those concept arts were simply concept arts. They were fan art. None of them hinted towards Jack 4. Now, all of the concept arts which were shown in this video actually appeared in 2014 in a book called The Art of Naughty Dog. This book was published in November 2014. Some of the pages featured all of the concept arts you guys just saw. And these concept arts are titled Undeveloped Project. And here's a small description. Before we settle on any project at Naughty Dog, we explore many ideas. Some notions are driven by a desire to make something new. Some are lingering thoughts left untapped, but all are meant to be the next big thing in video games. There are some of the concepts we left undeveloped. Here's another screenshot. We noticed a person on the top right corner. It just seems like Naughty Dog was really planning on making the game realistic. But why? I understand. A lot of your fans have enjoyed The Last of Us and Uncharted. Those are mature, realistic games. We get it, but that doesn't mean you have to completely change what Jack and Daxter is. If you want to make the game a bit more appealing to older fans, maybe make the story a bit more serious, a bit more dark. I understand, these are concept arts, these are just ideas, but the fact that they immediately jumped into a realistic genre just feels weird. I mean, look at Daxter, that's not Daxter. Okay, yes, we're talking about PlayStation 4, we're talking about next-gen graphics, but this is not Jack, this is not Daxter. And after seeing all these concept arts, I think we all understand why Naughty Dog was having difficulty. But honestly, Naughty Dog can pull off a Jack 4. What's stopping them? Is it the gaming industry? Are they worried? What is it? Okay, here's an idea. Naughty Dog can start off with bringing a brand new collection to the PlayStation 4. We had Jack 1, Jack 2, and Jack 3 for the PlayStation 3 as a collection. Why not bring it back for the PlayStation 4? And while at it, why not remaster Daxter? That game got released on the PSP, why not bring it to a console? Why not introduce it to new fans? Why not introduce the whole Jack and Dexter series to new fans who actually own PlayStation 4 consoles? We have Jack 1, 2, 3, Dexter, Jack X Combat Racing, and Jack The Lost Frontier. I know The Lost Frontier wasn't developed by Naughty Dog. If a collection were to happen for the PlayStation 4, it would be great to at least have the games they developed. That's Jack 1, 2, 3, Dexter, and Jack X. They could perhaps bring back Jack 1, 2, 3 as a collection for a PlayStation 4, and another one, which would include Daxter, Jack X, and The Lost Frontier. It's just an example. Okay, now the Uncharted series has come to an end. Could Naughty Dog go back to Jack and Daxter? I know they struggled with ideas back then, but now, if they take their time, I'm pretty sure they can manage. As a start, they could release collections for the PlayStation 4, and by doing so, they're gonna realize that there's still a bunch of Jack and Daxter fans out there. Anyways guys, before I end the video, there's this pretty cool Facebook page which goes over Jack and Dexter stuff. A lot of people share a bunch of cool things, so you should check it out. I'll leave the link in the description. Now while I was scrolling through the page, I noticed something pretty cool. Here's the official mug for the Uncharted series. Now, doesn't the logo, the picture, and the mug look familiar? It looks like Daxter. Could this mean anything? I don't think so. They worked on the Jack and Daxter series. This is probably just a simple reference. But I don't know, could it maybe hint towards something? I'm gonna leave it at that. But guys, tell me what you think in the comment section. Do you think that Naughty Dog can pull off Jack 4? Do you think they can continue this story? Tell me what you think, and as always, I've been Vivi, and thanks for watching.